Monty, you know that dance hall gal, Miss Gussie? The one that runs the saloon in all your books?
I do.
I'm surprised she and Jubal never got together.
Tell you the truth, I was surprised too. But then, who among us truly knows the ways of love?
You got that right, sir.
Mama?
Yes?
I don't want to paint anymore.
Okay, birthday girl, what do you want to do?
I want to go jump.
Go jump. However, we cannot leave Mr. Wildhorn half done.
Listen, lady, I got to be out of here by 3 o'clock.
Well, it was my understanding I had you for the entire day.
Yeah, well, I got a 4 o'clock on the other side of the lake.
Mama, look what I made for Flora. I'm testing it for her.
Oh, okay. Take it easy with that. Be careful with that, Ben, okay? I don't want to see any one-eyed daughters.
Okay.
Oh, excuse me. Jack, where are you? Started over an hour ago. All right. Hang on.
Hey, Flora. Hey, honey, it's Daddy for you.
Yay!
He's not coming.
I don't know why I'm always surprised. I guess I keep hoping for the sake of the girls.
Daddy's not coming.
Oh, hey, baby girl, let's go jump.
I don't want to jump.
Dad said it would be okay if I came up to stay with him.
Willow, we are not doing this again.
How am I supposed to get to my aunt with those rats? He said
you would help me.
You know, he can't even show up for his own daughter's birthday party.
Well, maybe he just didn't want to see you.
That's enough.
Why don't I just go and talk to Flora for a minute?
Okay.